This is James from GameFront. We're playing Alien Isolation. I killed some fools. They left a floating gun behind. It's time to get serious. I've got over 30 deaths. I mean, there's an alien. Right in that other room. I'm gonna walk towards it. Because I don't got a choice. Where is he? I mean, this is ridiculous! I should have moved and hid. Alright, just gotta be a little cooler, a little calmer, a little more collected-er. You know what I mean? The aliens around here, I can't sit in the daylight. I have to keep moving. Grab those IDs. Where is he? You see him? Well, now he's in the vents, that's for sure. So where are these cylinders I need to collect? They don't want me to go up this ladder, do they? Might as well. He's not up here, is he? I think he's down there. Or he's up here. He's one of the one or the other. Pointing me to any objective. He's just stalking the area I'm gonna be at. There's gotta be other people on the ship to go kill. Well, there's his tail. I choose this way. A map. Got a maximum amount of that. Alright, then that means let's create... Can't do that. Can make a flashbang. I don't even know if this would help against the alien, though. Can I build one of these? No. Can't build that. Build that. Oh well. Another flare, but I'm maxed out on that. Well, here we go. Error. Illegal seek. Report. Sorry. Smythe, head of synthetic development. I just received schematics for the 120A8. I don't know how much we paid for our mole, but the Siegson board is going to need to shell out a hell of a lot more. I know this seems old tech for WY, but it's beyond anything we're capable of. Our key executives and shareholders won't listen, but we need investment. The company and all its subsidiaries are light years behind ahead of us.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Just want to see if this flare actually works as bait, or if it's just for lighting my way. It doesn't seem to work as bait at all. Okay, well, the alien's gone, so I'm not gonna lollygag up here anymore. It's time to look. What was it called? A compression something? I'm sure it will glow yellow when I see it. Right up there. Smoke bomb V2. Great. And a save. I mean, I don't know why I'm saving it. I haven't done shit. Let's see. Maybe I was supposed to do this and then save it. Working Joe spiel. Russell, here's my spiel for the potential clients today. What do you think? Spedding will hang out with me out to dry, will hang me out to dry if they don't bite. Welcome, gentlemen. Welcome to the buzzing heart of Sevastopol Synthetic Solution. Next up on your tour will be the Systech Spire and the Apollo Core itself. But first, an example of android self-governance. When Apollo's synthetics require a little more care than repair wards can provide, they come here. We also believe this is the first rollout of fully automatic synthetic-to-synthetic medical intervention. No human expertise required. No costly human surgical training. All data is streamed directly from Apollo, and every incision recorded in its logs. This is the future, gentlemen, tomorrow together. Lots and lots of errors. Well, at least I saved it here. Don't want to miss all this progress I made. Component storage. This has to be where it is, right? And thanks for the lights. going to read it out loud.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sebastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland Yutani castoffs instead, the job Zeke's and allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Objective updated. Find a way to the door. To open the door to the warehouse. Okay. Use the requisitions android to access the components warehouse. Is that the android? Where's that alien? How do you restore power, though? Okay, at least I've got a lot of escape plans. I don't know if there are lots of escape plans. I have lots of escape routes. Oh, here we go. And we will save. This video here has had a lot of saving opportunities. What is this? Tuner upgrade. Great. Is it possible that over here is a power switch somewhere? Betcha that's where you gotta go. Which, there was a ladder back here. And another save. We'll save in a second. Version 2 is a lot like version 1. Stupid. Got it. Wonder what happens after 3.
Android power online and awaiting activation.
Well, might as well save, right? I mean, it seems to be the theme of this video. Saving time. Saving time. An alien is coming, gonna eat you alive. What the heck? Luckily for me, I've got a med kit. What am I missing? Compound B? Okay. So I take it I need to find a gas mask. I mean, it's gotta be what it is, right? Bonding agent, plenty of bonding agents. No compound bees. There it is. Alright. Elevator out. I I just got another message from Spedding about the busted elevator outside the Android Examination Theater. My guys have a million things to do right now, so it's not going to be fixed in time for your VIP visit. If Spedding wants to be a priority, then maybe he should stop being a petulant asshole. It's an easy job. Off the top of my head, I can tell you the parts you need are in the component storage, row 1, stack B. There you go. Component storage, row 1, stack B. If you can't find it yourself, ask the requisitions, Android. Just get off my back. Last bidders.
Smythe, it's Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system. And you totally fucked the Android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Well, that was passive-aggressive. And it didn't have quite as much passiveness as I like. So, component storage, right? Component warehouse? Can I zoom in? Yeah, how do I get in there? Door's locked. Okay, so I just gotta get this android to come in there and help me. Simple as that. Row 1, stack B. Hopefully, he doesn't try to kill me.
Now play nice.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Stun baton might be the best silent killer if this guy gets out of hand. Just keep moving. Don't try anything funny, Robot. I don't trust you. Sorry. Move along. Stack B, right over here, right?
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Could you get it for me? I can't cross that electricity. Please. Oh, neither can you! I'm thinking maybe I gotta cut the power now? Oh no, I can just cut through here. It's like, that's a pain in my ass. Turn the power on, turn the power off. What the fudge? Interesting. So, I guess... Move up, move down. Might as well grab everything I can, right? So we want to move down all the way, right? I can stand on top of it. I don't quite understand this puzzle yet. Can I push this? Thank you. is the problem? That killed me? Fuck. For the record, that sound is not my dog. It is the neighbor dog. Doesn't bother me, but it's been going on since well before my puppy came around. I'm just surprised my puppy hasn't learned from it. Alright. Should have saved it after this. Is there anything I needed from in here? Well, component B. Let's make a med kit. Nice thing is now I don't need to heal, and I've got an extra med kit out of the deal. May as well do this, just in case it activates something.
Smythe, it's spedding.
I don't think
it
does.
You know well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus from me, no half share from you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Alright, you took a wrong turn. You took a real wrong turn. I can't really run, can I? It's like this game's all about pacing yourself. It's frustrating. I just want to get to the spot that I was at before. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring this guy to life.
Now play nice.
Can I hit any of these buttons? Can I hit a button?
Can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Mm-hmm.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
For some reason, I don't think that there's going to be an alien attack with this guy. I think that would be a scripted event. But I don't know. Is there another way around here? Key card. Might as well pick up that. It's one bullet, but that's all that you need. Some
here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Up. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, partner. Okay, just tell them to move it over for me. Definitely save the game. Right here. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.